10 years ago, you couldn't even lift a finger. And now?